Alright, what's up guys? So, as you guys can see, got the brand new camera right as promised. And right now we're about to go to Stars and Strikes and then we're going to go to Planet. I think we're going to do a good old chest day today. But if that doesn't work out, all the bench start taking, we're probably just going to go to my dad's house, probably do some bench in there to be honest. See if I can go for a PR, I don't really know. I haven't benched in a while, but it's also day one of the cut, right? So I'm going to see how this goes. I've been kind of feeling like all like lethargic, like congested and shit, and just like feeling fat overall. So I'm kind of just trying to cut down, do like a mini cut before I go back in my bulk again. And yeah.
Look who it is. Look who it is. This dog is bad news, I'm telling y'all. This dog is bad news. She shits all over the house.
But what I made this morning pretty much had some fucking oats. Right. Strawberries. Threw that in a bowl. And then just did some chicken breast. And just some sweet potato. So that's about all I've had so far today. To be honest, I'm not really sure if I'm gonna eat a ton today. I probably may have like one meal left and like a snack, that's about it. And then also, new pre-workout. Yeah. 350 milligrams caffeine. Mr. Elijah.
What's up?
What are we about to do right now?
So, as you can see, my phone is broke as shit. It don't work. It do not work. Right?
Yep.
So I gotta fix this shit. And we're gonna fucking, shit, I don't know what we're gonna do. Something.
No, we're just gonna find out. Figure it out. We're gonna roll with it, bro.
Yep. I just gotta get some fucking gas. Look at that shit.
Yeah, we're low shit. Let's see. Yeah. Oh, yeah, we're cooked. Alright, guys. So, also later, right? I'm not 100% sure right now if we're gonna be going to, Planet or not, but we're probably gonna be going to my dad's house to work out because they got a bench there too. So I honestly think that that's probably gonna work out a lot better than it would just being at Planet because all the benches are taken. Also, not to mention that they're all fucking Smith machines, right? So honestly, I think we're just gonna go to my dad's, right? And we're gonna get a pretty good workout there, but we're still gonna go to Stars and Strikes first and get a bowling session in. So yeah.
Answering.
Yeah.
Right now.
Coming up to the plate. Yo, he just running it off rip.
Whack. Whack. Whack.
Look at him. Look at him.
Whack.
Comes up to the plate. Look at this dude.
That was right down the middle. I don't give a shit.
Little update real quick. Who's in the fucking lead?
Look at this buffoon. Absolute buffoon. Zero PR. Zero ranking.
On the split. On the split. What happened? What happened?
Alright, what's up guys? So right now Elijah's running in to go get his shit, right? Because pretty much the video you guys are watching right now, I had to get a adapter for because he's running into the apartment to go get it because he has a spare one, right? I'm gonna have to buy an extra one on Amazon too. Because I don't have one yet. And I bought the SD thing and that's the only thing I need, right? But no, I need a fucking adapter. I thought this thing came with an adapter. But I guess not, so, yeah.
Let's warm up, fat ass.
make myself to carry on. No love, no admission, take this from me tonight. Oh, let's fight. Oh, let's fight. Oh, let's fight. Oh, let's fight. Oh.
Alright guys, but that pretty much just wraps up the video right now. I mean, we just finished our workout, but yeah, I'm about to go back home, about to shower, edit this video, and show you what I'm about to eat, and yeah.